freelance copywriting rates. This piece looks at how much you can make as a copywriter as well as what type of copywriting rates you can charge if you are a freelancer. If you are looking to hire a copywriter, then you'll find information about the costs of some types of copywriting work. If you are employed as a copywriter, you can make a small amount or a large amount of money depending on your expertise and how you sell yourself. The average writer in 2018 earned around $60,000 including bonuses. As far as copywriting rates go when you are a freelancer, this is a hard question to answer. Some people charge on a per project basis while others charge on a per hour basis. Here are some facts from a study done a few years ago. If you write a sales letter that is supposed to generate leads, most freelancers charged somewhere between $1,000 and $2,000. If you were to charge for writing a website homepage, this often would bring in between $300 and $400 for you. Copywriting is a very good profession, as about 2 out of every 5 people earn somewhere between $50,000 and $100,000 a year in gross income. The figures that were quoted here were based upon the median of copywriters surveyed, so if you have specific knowledge and experience that others do not and this can be quantified, you could charge a higher price. Taking the time to develop knowledge and experience within a particular niche can give you a competitive advantage which would allow you to charge more for your services. All of the rates that were listed in here were the median rates, remember. This is the critical point that is being re-emphasized in this paragraph because it should give you an idea of what you could potentially charge. Rates within markets can always change, so you must make sure that you're keeping up with what others are charging so that you make sure you are not shortchanging yourself. For more info about copywriting, or to hire a professional copywriter to help you get more leads and sales, check out Andrew Wilson's site at www.whitepaperimage.com. Don't forget to visit whitepaperimage.com.